That's how I felt. You know what? But I ain't no bitch, though. We're going to do a Hail Mary. Hail Mary. Hail Mary. Cooley, catch
his
it!
His name is John C.
Oh, 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 that's the greatest catch of all time! Oh, my. Drop the rock!
It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable. It's unbelievable.
What's going ahead?
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Back the fuck up! Back up!
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
And, then, wait, Ralph, though. It ain't Ralph level.
Oh my God! Well! Guys, I'm going to lose my mind in the next 5 seconds. See, I can't see my assignments though. Oh my goodness. Man, look, look, hey, bruh, hey.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon. I wish you'd leave, Joyce. Like now.
She got pimps back. That's not funny. It's not funny.
Pimpin' been since pimpin' since been pimpin' since been pimpin'.
Phenomena. Phenomena.
So. I'm stuck in a place that I can't even get out of. Look at this shit, man. How did I get stuck in this locker room? Man, hey, come on! I can't even look! Retry me! I'm stuck! I can't.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Close the line from hell!
Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine.
He woke up in a Bugatti with that shit clean right there.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your
boy. If you don't
flash, thanks.
It's because you don't be getting no ass. You worried about a truck.
I don't feel like talking right now. I gotta deliver a load of breakfast to my stomach.
How you talking about breakfast? You got a big ass hamburger and fries. That is not breakfast. Yo, I need y'all to give me a timestamp, cause my man Ryan looked just like Justin Bieber. He got the haircut. That thing is horrible, yo. Hit me with that.
On there, finding the open field, making use of his blockers.
How?
And his name is John C.
Oh my God, it's fucking beautiful, bro. Oh my goodness.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
Boy, she looked like she suck a mean one on there. Look at that. Oh, my bad.
I need you with me, and Rachel needs you.
What in the fuck was that?
I can't do this. How you fracture your finger and come back in one play? That doesn't happen, cheating ass game. Oh! Yo, he didn't even fall into that dude, man. That's
Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Maybe your breath stink or something. Maybe that's why we don't want to be around. Maybe your breath smell like shit. Okay, now do we want to go ahead and put some music on? We bust the CD out. Let's go ahead and see what we got.
He's so bad, they call him boss. He's a boss, boss nigga. He's so bad, they call him boss. He's a boss, boss nigga.
The guy's a walking rap sheet.
I know who you are.
Thanks. You probably recognize me from winning Am Jam. My first fan.
No, you're the dumbass who got Iggy thrown in jail. I hate you!
What the?
To the end zone. Touchdown! Forbes! Suddenly, that makes the lead a little less comfortable. I think we're going to see renewed focus and concentration on the part of both teams from here on out.
How did he catch that? Nobody tipped it.
Take a picture of me and I'll break your fucking camera.
How do you know these are Rachel's clothes?
Because she looks beautiful in them and you look like ass.
Take chances, whenever and whatever you want to try. For example, I dare you to kiss me.
What?
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Nah, bro. I don't know what you're talking about. And wait a minute, the Illuminati symbol is right there next to the bitch's head. Alright, this is a test. I'm not kissing you.
Sorry, not that easy.
Applejack's hair and the fake, that shit is just called cereals, though. Cereals. No sportsmanship. We running up the goddamn score. Don't you know, you know why Al the kicker be getting something?
Time to jack it up a few notches. My video slave is gonna film you knocking out these four huge spines. But don't be a wuss bag, nail them all in one combo.
What you mean, nail them in one combo? What? Fuck! Oh my god!
Slaves,
right, trial number two. If you fail this, you got to do that whole thing over. Usually, you can just go to retry. Then you got to do the. If you mess up on this, you got to do the whole thing over. Oh my! Don't man, this. Oh my goodness, man!
Slave is gonna film you knocking out these four huge spines, but don't.
Yo, I swear to God, man!
Don't.
Done.
Max Caulfield. Taking a break after taking Seattle by storm, huh?
I'd never do that to Chloe.
Speaking of, I know she's been dying to see you. Hold on. Chloe! You have a visitor!
As I told you a long time ago, you're not the only one with gifts.